Kachirov, Emir Hasalozer, Yeda Sanilo Eroborojo, Rabbi Dobich. When I arrived in Chust, and I'm sitting with the Rov, comes in a shakur, and he said, Rabbi, I have very bad news. Munkachiru is by the train, Raburoho, it is son. They go to Kamenitz Podolsk, and from there nobody came back alive. We must do something to save him. The Rov said to one of the Bokhara to go and call the bookbinder. And I use with a stramel in package and comes. Rabbi Shabbos, Mikse. I take the Aveira, the Kuach Nefesh. Here is a Hockley Israel, the roof to coat a Hockley Israel. And put it in the two sides, $500, and make it so that it shall not be recognized that it was opened. And we sent this to the roof. Okay, I go there and I begin, Rav Rabinovich, the Borechel, Chief Rabbi of Munkach. No, nothing. Wasser, screaming, crying, the people never Wasser. They want never to drink water. Till I arrived to the last train, 60 wagonen, till the last train. And the road stands there, with the stramel and kaften. Moishala. And I'm going there jumping out of the train and give him the hawk and tell him there is $1,000. He shall know and shall use it. And I said, Rebbe, I must go. I don't want to go to Kamenitz Podolsk. And I stand by the door. I have one question, Rebbe. What is the Rebbe Nishleim? Why does he need so much Kiddush Hashem? And he says to me, Moishala, there is no Kiddush Hashem. They are Kedoshim. They are holy. But Kiddush Hashem is only when you have a breira, when you have a choice. You know, Moshe, when it will be Kiddush Hashem? After the war. When you will remain alive. And you will keep Shabbos. You will eat kosher. You will be a Jew. Like a Jew to be. This will be Kiddush Hashem. And this story brought me back to Yiddishkeit.